Now, the whole journey of app store optimization starts with a keyword research, like in a really, really thorough keyword research. Now, the thing is that when you're doing a keyword research on the SEO world, it's really easy. You go to Google Keyword Planner, you check whatever you want, and then you say, okay, these are the words that I want to compete against, these are the bids that I'm willing to put on if it's a campaign or not, and anyway, you have the answers of what you want to look for. And on this ASO crazy world, you don't have the data from Apple or Google of how people actually searching inside of Google Store and Apple Store. And because of that, you have a lot of platforms that try to analyze and to say, these are the way that you want to do your keyword research at. So you have Sensor Tower, for example, which is one of the leaders in the market, and you have Mobile Dev HQ that was bought by Tune. You have Mobile Action and SimilarWeb and Google Keyword Planner, and these all five are only part of the things that you have out there. Now, we built our own algorithm that combines the data from every and each source of theirs and to see what actually works, what actually are the right recipe for doing it right. And now, we try to test and analyze 50 keywords, only taking 50 keywords and to check it from all of these tools and to see what are their recommendations. And when we've done that, we saw 800% change even with the competitors, even with how many keywords, how many for this specific keyword, how many competitors do I have? And this is something that I can check on my iPhone. I don't need this platform to do that. So now it doesn't matter if you do app store optimization by only one of these specific platforms, you will probably do it wrong and it's not your fault. So what we managed to do, we actually took a really hard research about that. And this is something that is going to be published in the next 2 days. And by showing this research, you're going to see what are the most relevant things that you can get out of each platform, like which platform most accurate about the competitors, which platform are most relevant for the specific amount of searches, which platform is the best about the possibility of you to get indexed for this specific keyword. So we have done that in our algorithm, and this is what we do, what we give for any mobile client, obviously. But this is a research that's going to be published in TechCrunch. We write on TechCrunch, we write on VentureBeat. We got just published yesterday another article. You are more than welcome to follow us on Mobest US on the Twitter, and then you will be able to see everything that published with this research as well. So it's a really interesting research, and this is something that can actually help you to avoid a lot of mistakes that we have seen so far.